I don't want to frack.
Okay, and why not?
Because it's bad for the earth.
Pretty simple. This was a song I wrote shortly after viewing the film Gasland.
Date very likely will be announced soon after Election Day, and soon after that a hole probably will be drilled somewhere in New York. But if that happens, remember, it will be just another day on the calendar and another hole in the earth. It will not be the end of anything unless we allow it to be the end. Because unlike short-sighted politicians and greedy corporations, we know that the all-or-nothing structure of this debate was contrived. It is contrived nonsense. And even after that date, and even after that hole, if it comes, we will continue to fight, we will continue to expose problems, we will continue to complain, and we will continue to vote.
All right.
So what I hope tonight for everybody here to keep in mind is don't be seduced by the all or nothing bait that has been set for you by the energy companies and by the people who are supposed to represent us. Their plan cannot work if we see it for what it is and we refuse to acquiesce. A big part of that is don't give in to the hopelessness and despair if the date gets set and if the hole gets drilled. Remember, it is just a date on the calendar and a hole in the ground.
And why are you here today?
Because I'm protesting to save the Earth.